car. It's not a Cuda, but I can deal with it.